How about getting a discount on your air travel? Or buying this swanky car at a discount? Or how about getting big discounts on your favorite brands during the off-season sale? Sounds great, right? Everyone likes getting a big bargain or an amazing deal on the things they wish to buy. And discount is a sweet sound to everyone's ears, isn't it? Then why not aim to get discounts while investing? Confused? Don't know how to spot investment opportunities that are available at discount? Finding investment opportunities at discount isn't simple. That's the reason you need a full-time expert who can go out shopping to find stocks available at a discount and create a quality portfolio for you. Presenting Aditya Birla Sun Life Pure Value Fund that follows value-based investment philosophy and focuses on unearthing hidden potential of undervalued, fundamentally strong companies at a very early stage to benefit from its true value discovery in the long run. The fund screens stocks on various valuations and fundamental-based parameters using a blend of top-down and bottom-up approach to spot companies with long track record and excellent management team available at attractive valuations. But does it really work? It is a renowned investment philosophy followed by the investment gurus across the world. Through fundamental analysis, business underlying the security is assessed vis-a-vis its intrinsic value. Some of the factors that are studied are financial statements of the company, position in the earnings cycle, competitive position and management quality. By investing in undervalued stocks across market caps and sectors, helping it to diversify and aims to generate returns. So, if you aim to generate wealth over the long run by following value investing approach, invest in Aditya Birla Sun Life Pure Value Fund. For more information, call 1-800-270-7000 or visit adityabirlasunlifemf.com or contact your financial advisor today. Aditya Birla Capital. Mutual fund investments are subject to market risks. Read all scheme-related documents carefully.